What is happening? Were we waiting for this truck to unload?
You gotta drive, you stupid mother...
I'm begging you not to...
Hey, don't talk to my husband like that. You come over here and you say that to my face.
Don't come over here.
Hey. What's going on with you?
I think I'm just anxious, you know, to see everybody.
What? With our friends?
Last week, we were adults before we moved here. Turned 19 again.
It's a reunion. The friend group is back.
I know you love your college friends, but every time you get together with them, you all become a bunch of jerks.
You remember Felix, my partner?
So loud.
We've got like 20 years of grievances built up. It all just gets so competitive.
You don't have to grunt every time you hit the ball.
I don't even hear myself. I'm just so kind of...
I love my life. I just wonder what would happen if it was blown to smithereens and I got to start all over again.
So it has nothing to do with your affair?
It's a stupid college hookup. It never ended.
Why do you insist on calling it an affair?
Because you guys are married to other people and having sex with each other.
Job.
They're evil. So you went to Harvard.
Yeah, that's weird. That happened on our end.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I went to Princeton.
Right. How do you sleep with women that are half your age? It's soul crushing.
We're good people.
This part is going to be awful. Oh, God, my God. Oh, sir.
We are such bad people.
Such bad people.
Do you want to have a child?
I don't know.
The type of person that has to have meaning in their life. Ugh.
There's two things that matter in this world, nipples and butts, and he's got all three.
I want everyone to know that after a long talk with Max last night, I have decided to go ahead and try to like you.
That is achievable.
All right. What are you guys doing?
Just doing a slow motion.
Slow mo, it's really cool.
Like a slow mo.
Yeah, and like
blink slow.